repeatedly apologised for what was clearly inappropriate behaviour which caused offence to others. Well, our political correspondent, Helen Plaza, is at Westminster for us this afternoon. So just last weekend, we heard from the Prime Minister's team who, when